Jacumba, a forgotten town in the bottom center of California, but also the location where Eternal is being held. The last Eternal in March was epic itself. Will this one be just as epic, or even better considering that Frankie Bones will be spinning this time? Will the Native American spirits rise to dance with us again? Well, we'll just start from the beginning, and I'll let this whole project tell you.
You're going up. You already got a ticket, right?
Yeah, I did. But
your name's on the list, right? Yeah, go up, get a wristband from Gabby.
Okay, cool, thanks.
Hey!
What up?
You didn't post anything about the gate being closed or anything, did you?
No, okay. I just said I was just here at the abandoned trains where y'all at. Yeah.
I tell you, man, things have changed a lot this year.
Drastically, too.
Yeah. But I'm not the only one who's feeling that.
No, I'm pretty sure everybody else has been feeling
it. Yeah.
Short bus!
I kind of miss the old days.
Me too.
Poofy holds all!
Undergrounds was so much easier to like create back then too, like warehouse.
Yeah, but I guess today it's like less frequent means it's more enjoyable, I guess, in a way.
But it's great too, because it kind of like, it savors the moment, you know? Like,
yeah.
If you really wait for it, or the right moment from the right event, yeah. It's like, it's so perfect.
That's what happened to me in the club scene. It just got repetitive for the most part.
I always felt like the club scene just really jumped over like straight to like the rave scene.
I like the gothic scene though. I mean, that's most of the clubs I go to are gothic events.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Industrial?
Yeah.
Oh, the industrials. Yeah.
Industrials really took a lot of the clubs.
Yeah.
Actually really cool. They play some gnarly ass site, man. Really good industrial metal.
I have yet to go to New York and go to a Storm Drain.
There's like subway raves in New York.
Yeah?
Like, yeah.
We are going to New York then.
Nice.
I want to go.
I'm trying to head up to the Northwest in the spring when it gets warm again.
Yeah?
Because I don't. It's going to get cold this time.
Yeah.
It's going to get cold.
Later. So.
How's it going, yo?
How's it going?
How's it going?
Joey.
Huh?
Joey, good to meet you, dude.
SummerFire.
SummerFire, good to meet you.
Yeah. Chris Roxx!
What's up, brother?
What up, man? Long time no see.
Oh, so glad to see you, man.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah.
I set up camp on my white van down there,
yeah.
So
oh, yeah,
after your set, let me know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
little bit this time, but you didn't, if anything, you better get there early.
Yeah. Before they shut it down. What time is it? Oh, it's only 7.
Yeah.
All right. Dude, you're filming that? How much footage are you going to get this weekend?
I'm trying to get 4 videos worth.
Holy shit. Dude, is that a new camcorder?
Yes, I got a new iPhone too, so, you know.
Shit! That's the way to go. I'm looking forward to this video.
All right.
It's going to be sweet. Nice hardware.
No problem.
We're off to a slow start, but you know how it is. Early bird gets the worm. We get to pick our spots. And Chris Roxx put a really killer set. Fucking love you, Chris. But I'm really waiting for tomorrow when Frankie Bones spins. That's when shit will really fucking pop off. Think I'm gonna sleep early tonight. So see y'all in the morning, bitches.
Ugh.
cold night it was. But tonight's gonna be the shit.
What up? Where's the shuttle people at? What up? Just looking for people for the just handling the shuttle service. You know where they need it? Working the shuttle service. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go down to the parking lot and look for get people.
Yeah.
Alright. Huh? Yeah, this is the shuttle. This is the I'm handling the morning shuttle service.
Are you going towards the tent of the where they're cooking? Can I just hop in the back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going down the hill, but I'll
tap on when you let me off.
Alright.
I'll just jump off.
Yeah. Alright. Okay.
All right. I like the bumping on it, yeah.
Yeah.
Don't run over a cat. I don't want to fall on a cat.
Yeah.
I'd rather fall on a rock than a cat.
Yeah. I hear you there. Pretty much. I mean, it's still early, but I'm waiting for like other people to need the shuttle down there.
I know, but that's what you do on a major basis.
Yeah.
Yeah, by the blue tent is good.
All right, hold on.
Thank you, man.
No problem.
Whoa!
Ow! What up? Just handling the shuttle service.
Creepy ride.
Fucking rock.
I'm not sure, I'm just handling the shuttle service.
The shuttle to the gate?
And back.
Okay. If you see him, can you ask him if anyone's gonna do a trash run?
Alright.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. What up?
Any water or anything?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Just handling the shuttle service. Yeah.
Everyone. I know that you're not going to be like, hey, I'm trying to do something.
he was saying so much shit. He's like, save that for Splosterdamus. I was like, respect, even though it's Puerto Robinson, respect. It is not a moshing area. Who moshes at a rave? Honestly.
Yeah.
Unless it's like real dirty ass, filthy dubstep.
Yeah.
That yeah. too.
I did that at Escape from Wonderland, or no, Beyond That's Wonderland one time. But only to drum bass. That made sense. And nobody was actually trying to fight anybody.
Yeah.
Everybody would just kind of like push each other because everybody was rolled out.
Ah! People are doing the mission.
Oh shit.
Almost there at right now.
Come on! Don't you buy me? Fucking Mercedes. My friends want. Dangerous. still gonna dance for you, dirty.
Oh,
Yeah! the light.
Of Eternal was just as apparent as it was back in March. After almost freezing my ass off in the desert, I survived the low temperatures into the new era, as if the night was an endurance test. Despite not having as big an audience, this Eternal was just as epic as it was back in March. It's safe to say that, well, this will be my last major event, at least for a while, say like after Christmas. What? Well, I gotta take some downtime before I can take this new era.